What is the diet changes like? What are the what they can eat, what they can't eat after surgery? This is one more concern about the patient. A lot of patients will be having. So after surgery, like it's the only initial period we'll have some restrictions of the about the quantity as well as the quality of the food. Like quantity wise, like any sleeve gastrectomy, where we tighten the stomach size very tight, like only we'll allow about 100 to 120 ml capacity of the stomach is open, and we'll be giving small, very small quantity of the first week liquids, second week semi-solid, third week soft diet, fourth week it will be gradually changed to the normal diet. So we'll go slowly and regularly into normal diet side. So other surgeries like mini gastric bypass, where we can take a little more than the sleeve gastrectomy, where the pouch of the stomach is little bigger than the sleeve gastrectomy, and you can take as half chapati or the idli or from the day 3, day 4 itself. So because of these different types of surgeries, diet will also change. But on a long-term basis, usually you can take regularly most of the regular diet what you are supposed to take, what you used to take, but except it's better always avoid soft drinks like Thums Up, Coca-Colas, all these things. If you avoid them where the gaseous thing, that is better. Sometimes in bypass surgeries, there is a syndrome called dumping syndrome, where if you eat a lot of sugars, you may feel lightheadedness, giddiness, sudden bloating sensation, and sweating. All these symptoms you may feel it. This is because of the lot of sugars going into your stomach faster. So that is the so you will understand with time, you will understand once what you are taking and how your body is responding. Depending on that, you will be master of your diet and you can adjust accordingly. So that gives you a clear-cut idea. And coming to the regular diet, like other, like somebody asks, like they can whether they can eat biryani, they can eat like ice creams. Yes, you can eat, but anything in limited is good. Even after surgery, surgery is not a magic thing. It is a thing that will bring you back to normal BMI, will give you a normal body shape, all these things. But after some time, you also have to maintain by taking healthy diet. So you can eat all the regular diet, but in limited quantities. That is the better option you have.